Depression is unfortunately a common and potentially devastating illness, and it's becoming more common each year in the United States. While medications and talk therapy are effective treatments for many people, we also know that 1 in 3 people with depression won't respond to those standard treatments. So we've opened the Advanced Psychiatric Therapeutics Clinic at UC Davis to bring the most innovative treatments available to these patients. Our mission is to bring them relief and recovery through novel therapies that work in new and exciting ways.
This new clinic offers 2 novel treatments for depression that may be able to help patients who have not responded to previous trials of antidepressants. Transcranial magnetic stimulation is a daily 6-week treatment that has high rates of success and very few side effects.
This is a non-invasive treatment that uses gentle pulses of magnetic energy to stimulate nerve cells in the brain. It works very differently than standard psychiatric medications, and it can work even when medications haven't been effective. It's not like a medication that gets absorbed and distributed throughout the entire body.
How do you feel, Kate?
Good.
For that reason, TMS can avoid many of the unpleasant side effects associated with antidepressant medications.
We will also be offering Spravato, which was intranasal esketamine spray. Patients who get Spravato treatments will come to clinic twice a week for 2-hour treatments where they will self-administer the medication and then spend a couple of hours in a relaxing environment while the medication takes effect. They will be able to go home later that day and return to work the next day. As a provider, it's sad and frustrating when you have patients who have been depressed and not getting better. So it's really exciting and makes us feel really hopeful that we can help people who we haven't been able to help before.